Sudanese anti-coup protesters manned barricades on the streets of the capital Wednesday, saying they did not believe promises by the army chief saying he would make way for a civilian government. On Wednesday, for a seventh straight day, crowds called on the army to relinquish power and chanted slogans against Burhan.